3 times 5 equals, who knows? 3, start coming in. 4, 5, 6. Ooh, another group of 3. Oh, another group. The fifth group, it arrived. Now they're in groups. Well, the next equation, 5 times 3, but backwards. So was the 3 times 5 backwards. Groups of 5, the second group of 5. The third group of 5, the last group of 5. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
They're connecting, and now they're doing the roundabout, and they're going to go in a group.
What?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.
It equals 15. That's all we have for today for you guys.